I'll make cat's meat of you. When the Duke of York visits Edinburgh, the Duchess naturally accompanies him, and her presence is even more natural than that, for she is a Scotswoman. The city of Edinburgh extends to her its freedom, which is natural too, for Edinburgh is the capital of Scotland. The Duchess wears for the occasion a new pearl-grey hat with a grey veil, which Edinburgh duly notes. Another aristocrat for the Australian run. At Barrow, Mrs.